What do you know about our ancestors? The history of man is long, and not all of it belongs to us Homo sapiens. Our species was diverse and spread out, often in conflict with one another and always expanding their empires. While our ancestors, the Homo erectus, stood united, not just with each other, but with nature. Where we saw progress, they saw threats. And threats must be destroyed.